We're continuing to follow breaking news this morning. Here's those pictures for you. Sky 5 above the scene of a large house fire. This is on 3rd Avenue South. You can see the heavy smoke, some flames too, still coming out of the roof. We've watched as firefighters have gone into that home. No word yet if there are any injuries. Our Alexandra Cohen is headed to that scene right now. She'll have a live update as soon as she gets there.